blood rise. The tiny circling moon, watercolors, coursing to the surrounding stars over the golden robes of frayed corn. Blowing lonely against the robes that dance to the low drum of pistons in progress. Whispering memories to the life that once was. The triumphant cry of Hades, lounging with his imprisoned wife. Digitized fallen angels' voices crackle through the radio, bleeding onto the pages of the New York Times that could have, never was, tanned boys of summer's dreams deferred in the autumn wind. Arms frozen in midair, a crashing of images, fury and fight, the long-sleeved shirts that limply hang dreams of sweet, sweat, hot July day. Their end lullaby. The stalks of corn left over swim in the first hints of winter. The chills of a lone fortune-telling breeze encircle my face, twisting their golden hair around my body, feeling the beauty, the pulsating life beat of Chicago on a hot summer night, the beat of stilettos against the pavement, and the dying embers of the summer field. Fireflies rise, a thousand tiny bombers propelled out of the gently glowing grass waves, scraping cheeks back to earth. Everything possible, everything connected.